ngiyathokoza ningahlala phansi. Mphathi wohlelo, umhlonishwa uDuma MEC wezamabhizinisi esifundeni sakwaZulu Natali, ngiphakamise ukubonga okukhulu futhi ngiselapho. Ngiphakamise uDlukulu, uDlukulu wami, uDlukulu kaMayisela, ngiphakamise indlunkulu ekhona phakathi kwethu engabatwana abangobaba bami, abango-anti bami, nabagane abatwana indlunkulu, ondlunkulu abagane abatwana abakanye nathi ukungiphekelezela namhlanje ngoba sonke silapha. Ngithokoza kakhulu nina besilo. Ngiqhubeke ngiphakamise ibamba ndunankulu umama uMagujwa Simelane obambele undunankulu kodwa engamele umnyango wezempilo esifundazweni sethu. Ngithokoza kakhulu futhi ukuphakamisa ngokukhulu ukuthokoza futhi siselapho uMEC ubaba uMahlaba ongamele ezamaciko namasiko kanjalo nezemidlalo uArt and Culture esifundazweni sethu. Ngithokoza kakhulu ukuba khona uwamhlonishwa uZweli Mkhize osebenze kakhulu nesilo esibuzile emkhakheni eminingi ehlukene. Ngithokoza kakhulu ukukhabazela ukuba khona kwakho. Ngiyazi ukuthi ungwalapha ekhaya ngoba ngiyake ngibuye ngithi kuwena sibali ngoba sakhanselana intombi yakwaMkhize egane umne wethu umntwana unhlanganiso khona emabomvini. Ngithokoza kakhulu ukukhabazela ukuthi ube khona usayibambe njengoba wawuyibambe kuye uMdlokombane. Nangesikhathi sami ngibusiseke kakhulu ukuthi namanje usasekhona. Nina besilo, ngiphakamise okukhulu ukubonga ezintombini ezikhona bantu bami zolo lokhu besinani emhlangeni. Ngiyazi ukuthi bekungahambanga futhi khona lapho ngendlela enanifise ukuba kuqhubeke ngayo ngenxa yesimo esaphuthuma siyibhekene naso siyisizwe ngaleso sikhathi. Ngiyathokoza izintombi zami ukuba nibe khona nani. Ngiphakamise okukhulu ukubonga kumavikela sihlalo amakhosi asedlukulu akhona phakathi kwethu, amakhosi okuyiwona ayisandla sami sokuphosa neso lami endaweni la bangamele khona isizwe sami. Ngiyathokoza kakhulu makhosi asedlukulu. Ngiphakamise okukhulu ukubonga futhi imeya ezikhona ikakhulukazi imeya yakhona lapha kwaDukuza ukuba ngiyazi ukuthi lo msebenzi njengoba umhle kangaka ugqame kangaka isandla sakho namakhansela enibambisene nawo. Ngibingelele futhi amakhansela nezinduna, izinduna zamakhosi, izinduna zami ngokwehlukana kwemikhandlu. Ngiyanibingelela nani nina besilo. ukugcina nje ukuphakamisa ukubonga ngicela ukuba ngibonge kakhulu ebuthweni likaZulu abavikeli bomhlabathi nesizwe kanjalo kanjalo nesihlalo ngiyanibingelela nani nabesilo niqine njalo namhlanje usuku olukhulu kakhulu esizweni nasemlandweni kaZulu njengoba sikhumbula futhi sibungaza ilembe futhi sibungaza uZulu nosikompilo lwethu ukuthi njalo ngonyaka ngalesi sikhathi siyake sihlangane emzini welembe okuyikhaya lapha kwaDukuza okuyisigodlo senkosi uShaka la ayebusela khona ngalokhu ngithokoza kakhulu kini nonke ukuthi ukuhlangana kwethu sibumbene sisizwe nezizwe nabezizwe bayabona ukuthi uma sihlangana njengoba sihlangene kanje sihlanganisa ukukhuluma nobunye bethu ukuthi simunye sisizwe ngiyathokoza kakhulu ukuthi idlozi noNkulunkulu uyohleze kubusisa lokho njalo ukunikhalela Zulu ngiyazi ukuthi iminyaka eminingi besinaye undunankulu kaZulu kusuka kuyisilo uBusha kaNayifi ongumkhulu wami isilo sakwakhetha kanye nomntwana wakwaphindangene beqale lo msebenzi wokuthi babambisana kanjani ukubungaza ubuzwe bethu nosiko impilo lwethu njengamaZulu ekhona futhi lapho undunankulu kaZulu umntwana wakwaphindangene waphinde wabambisana nesilo umdlokombane uvukudla amadoda ngawo futhi naye lo msebenzi naye ebekade ususa kuyise ngokubamba kanye nesihlalo langohlelo lobukhosi waphinde futhi khona lapho undunankulu kaZulu wakwazi ukuthi uNkulunkulu ambusise ukuthi asebenze nesilo sesithathu okuyimina ndlula mithi ekutheni sibungaze futhi lolu suku kodwa Zulu ngikhala kanye nani ngiyanikhalela ngiyazi ukuthi ubuhlungu esisuka kubo futhi uma usubala kahle leminyaka emibili esisuka kuyo sisizwe siyindlunkulu ibingelula ngoba ngikhaliswa ngikhonondiswe futhi ukuthi yonke lento uNkulunkulu uyalwazi kanye nedlozi uhlelo lwakhe ukuthi ukwenzelani nokuthi ukwenzela ukuthini phakathi kwesizwe ngoba kwaqale kwahamba umdlokombane kuthe kusuka khona lapho maduze kwahamba indlovukazi kwathe emva kweminyaka emibili kwase khamba umntwana waphinda ngene Zulu umnyama leminyaka emibili esisuka kuyo ngingasho ngithi isizwe bese ehlelwe yifu eleminyama ngingasasho nje ukuhamba nokukhothama kwabaholi balesisizwe ebekade beludondolo lwethu siyisizwe ukuthi kusho ukuthini kodwa idlozi lilihle konke kwenzeke ngohlelo futhi uNkulunkulu uyazi ukuthi wenzani ngalokho ngiyanikhalela ke Zulu ngondunankulu angibanga mina nethuba lokuba ngihambe ngiyomfihla kodwa ngalithola ithuba lokuba ngihambe ngiyokhala kwaphindangene ngiyazi ukuthi sizwe namanje sisazilile kodwa noma sizilile amasiko ethu kumele aqhubeke ngoba amasiko ethu awumkhuleko nomthandazo kuthina njengesizwe. Nina besilo silapha namhlanje ukuzokhumbuzana ukuthi singobani, sizalwa ngobani, okuyinto ebaluleke kakhulu kumuntu osuke eum-Afrika, kumuntu osuke eumZulu. I-Afrika yonke ibheke thina Zulu njengesizwe, ukuhola nokubumbana bonke bakubonela kithi. Ngiyaqhuqhuzela Zulu omnyama ukuthi ngiyazi ukuthi nike nabona nasendlunkulu kuyo wabakhona iy'nkinga, nakhona kubangwa isihlalo sobukhosi ukuthi lesi sihlava bakithi asedlule kuso, kuvalwe iy'nkantolo lezi kuboshwana kuzo iy'nkantolo, kuvalwe konke ukukhombana nokukhuluma okubi okuqondiswe mhlawumpe kuso isihlalo. Nginenezele nje ngenxa yesikhathi, ngingasho ngithi mina ngibusiseke kakhulu kuzo zonke iy'ngane zesilo umdlokombane. Yimina ngedwa owazalwa ngolulu suku lomhla ka-23 September. Angisho ukuthi ngithini nina besilo kodwa kwaqondana, kwaqondana uNkulunkulu wayazi ukuthi usho ukuthini, ngoba isilo esebuzile kanye nondunankulu babekhona lapha kwadukuza mhla ngizalayo, kuthiwa uMantombi uzele insizwa yomfana yokuqala, igama lami laqanjwa khona lapha kwadukuza. Ukuhlangana kandunankulu nesilo neyinduna kwathiwa sizothi igama lakhe uMisa uZulu. Nina besilo ayazi, ziyazi futhi izinyanya, angeke ubhekane nemvelo. Siyisizwe samaZulu, siyimvelo yangunaphakade. Sizibonile izizwe zomhlaba ezahlanganiswa abantu, ngizobala nje njengalaba esabagwaza kusuke umsindo ukuthi ubukhosi noZulu uyadeleleka, yabambana esandlwane saphinde sambulala uPrince Imperial owayezalwa umperial waseFrance. Leso sizwe noma lezo zizwe abagcina bezakhile namhlanje zishabalele, kodwa uZulu samile namanje. Ngalokhu nina besilo uNkulunkulu ungikhanyisele, nami ngabuye ngazibonela, kanti nabadala engiphume esandleni sabo bebengitshena bengazisa bethi uZulu uyisizwe sangunaphakade. Nina besilo ngibonga kakhulu, ngiyazi ukuthi abaningi bayayibuza namhlanje. Nginenhlahla ke mina ngihlalile nondunankulu wami umntwana wakwaphinda ngene, sahlala wangifundisa ukuyiphatha esihlalweni, wangifundisa nokuthi isizwe sibuswa ngenhlonipho nangokwesaba, nokuthi isizwe kumele sihlale sibumbene njalo, ngoba isizwe esihlukene isitha siyakwazi ukuthi singene phakathi kwethu, kodwa masiyisizwe simunye siyonqoba njalo. Ngiyambonga kakhulu undunankulu ngakho konke ukuzibusiso athe wangibusisa ngazo ekubambiseneni nami kwaze kwaba sekugcineni. ngoba nami kukhona la bese ngibuye ngesabe khona awumntwana okhulile akakathukuma kwezinye izinto awubangikhuza kwathiwa cha akushiwo lokho komntwana umntwana uyayithandela lento futhi uyofela khona inkosi imbusise umntwana la ekhona ngiyazi ukuthi akekho nathi namhlanje kodwa ngiyazi ukhona nathi ngokamoya namakhosi akwaZulu kanjalo nina besilo ngiyazi ukuthi abaningi bayayibuza bayayiphendula ukuthi awu ingonyama undunankulu imenze njani ngoba uyadingakala undunankulu ukuthi abe khona Zulu umnyama ngoba kusenje ngicela ukuthi lezi indaba singayikhulumi kuze kuphele ukuzila kuma sixoxa sibonisana ukuthi isizwe sibheke phi sizobambisana ngicela kanjalo angithi nina besilo nina besilo okubalekile namhlanje yilembe nesizwe uZulu akalutho ngaphandle kwezwe noma umhlaba noma ngaphandle kwempi saziwa ngalokho siyisizwe sihlonishwa ngalokho futhi umhlaba wonke jikelele ngoba siyaziwa ukuthi sinempi futhi iyodwa ngithokoze kakhulu kumfundisi wami uRoyal Chaplain wabumbatha ohlezi njalo engidonsa ngendlebe engaluleka la kufanele ukuthi ngelulekeke khona ngiyabonga kakhulu umfundisi wami uhamba futhi ngiyazi ukuthi uthunywe yiwo amakhosi njengoba ubuhlala nomdlokombane nikhuleka nikhulekela lesi sizwe ngoba ngiyazi ukuthi yonke imikhosi uya kube khona ukukhuleka kuqala kulezo inkundla la kuyobe kusetshenzelwa khona ngithokoza kakhulu umfundisi wami waseDlukulu mina ngikuthathi njengomfundisi waseDlukulu kuphela ngikuthatha njengomfundisi wesizwe ngoba lokhu kwaba khona ngaze ikhathi zobhusha futhi ngiwalapha ekhaya ke nangokwegazi ngiyathokoza kakhulu sizwe sikaZulu engicela ukuba ngiphakamise namhlanje ngoba kusuku lwami lokuzalwa kunesinyathelo esikhulu engizothi ngisithathe la nani Zulu nazikhona ukuthi besisele leso sikhala impi yethu kumele ibe munye impi yethu kumele ihlangane ngaso sonke isikhathi ngoba uZulu uhlezi elindile ukuhlaselwa njengoba sihlaselwa ngabezizwe ngeindlela eyiningi kodwa ngisasho khona lapho Zulu omnyama isihlava esibi yiso lesi sokuhlukunyezwa kwabantu besifazane nezingane mabutho zinsizwa zakwaZulu bafowethu bobaba bami bomkhulu bami ngiyanicela sizwe sikaMageba ukuba sibavikele abantu besifazane singabe amadoda njengoba kade esho umfundisi uMbatha la ukuthi kunamadoda nabafana umfica umuntu eyindoda impela ekhulile kodwa uyiphathiswa komfana indoda iyindoda ngezenzo zayo ngalokhu sengikukhulume kaningi eindaweni eyiningi ukuthi ngiyacela bakwethu ke sibambisane kulesi sihlava kubhlungu ngoba izwe lonke ngoba leyingaka nje so number 1 kulento embi yalesi sihlava ukudlwengula kuthiwa yithini esihamba phambili ukuhlukumeza abantu besifazane nezingane kuthiwa yithe esihamba phambili singayiqhenya kanjani sisizwe kunesihlava esinje mina ngize ngibuye ngingakholi ukuthi basho ukuthi yina kahle ukuthi Zulu ngiyakhuleka sizwe sikaMageba sizwe sikaBaba asibambisane kulowo mkhakha umtweswazana akathintwa ngezandla. Mawuzizwa ukuthi khona umuntu ofuna ukushana, lande enye insizwa ninqweke niyoshana ngenduku. Kuvumelekile lokho. Kodwa futhi nakho lokho kunesikhathi sakho. Isilo esibuzile sasingawuthokozela umgangela ngaleyo ndlela ukuthi nalezi induku lezi eyikhwili lezi engamapleti lezi mina indoda mangifica ithe phetheleyo induku ngizoyibopha mina azikho emthethweni lezi ndu ngoba umshaya umuntu uyambulala kanti phela kwaZulu kusuke kudlalwa sidlala kanjalo. Ngiyacela ke nina besilo ukuthi asithi noma sinqweka sizinsizwa lezi induku lezi zamaplaint labo donkani laba ake sibonisane kahle ngabo. Sengiphothula namhlanje usuku olukhulu kakhulu, kungasho nje ukuthi usuku lwami lokuzalwa kuphela, kodwa bengifisile ukuthi isizwe sikaphunga nomageba nelembe sipheleliswe, ngoba ngisho nje ukuthi kuningi okwenzeke kule minyaka emibili esisuka kuyo, ngoba nenduna yeyinsizwa umgilije oyebambisene nomhlongo naye wagcine ehambile. Namhlanje ngizophakamisa iy'nduna zamabutho zokuthatha leso sikhala. Ngiyacela ukuba namhlanje ngiyiphakamise niyibone iy'nduna ezophatha onke amabutho kaZulu. Ibutho lingelesilo, eley'ntombi, eley'mama, eley'nsizwa, awesilo onke lawo mabutho. Kodwa endaweni kaMgilije bengifisile ukuba kulolu suku lwanamhlanje siphakamise induna yamabutho ngokubambisana. Bengifisile ukuba ubaba umhlongo nomntwana uvanana wakwaminya besondele phambili. Sizwe sikaZulu, ngoba ngihlezi esihlalweni selembe la kwakuhlezi lona ilembe eleqama yamalembe, isizwe nebutho likaZulu likhulu kakhulu, alikwazi ukuthi lingaphathwa umuntu oyedwa, kumele bebe babili. Lokhu ngikusho ngani? Ngoba kukhona isigaba la ebuthweni, ngoba nami ngimlapha nje inkosi yenu, nami ngiyibutho ngokwami, angikwazi ukuphaka ibutho ngingekho ebuthweni, ukuphaka impi ngingesile ibutho. Inguyama vese iphuma kule ibutho isemabuthweni, inkunzi isematholeni. Nina besilo, ngoba bemi kanjena nje bobabili, usuku olukhulu namhlanje esizweni ukuba sivale ikhasi longasekho umgilije naye owayebambe lesi sikhundla esithwele kanzima. Kodwa sithe kulesi sigaba nalolu suku lwanamhlanje siphakamise ubaba umhlongo nomntwana wakwaminya ukuba bebambisane, ngoba khona isigaba la emabuthweni, ngoba ibutho elisondele kimina ngelabatwana namakhosi bese kuba zicheme kanjalo. Uma kushawa amahawula umhlongo akakwazi ukushaya amahawu amakhosi noma abatwana, kodwa umntwana uyona okwazenzela umsebenzi, ngoba uyothumhlongo uthinta amahawu abatwana sijike simhlawulise thina manje ingakho ngimise zulumnyama lokhu namhlanje ngicela ukubani bamukele ngiyababeka namhlanje ukuthi ibutho likaZulu selinawo manje umhlahlandlela nendlela eyaphambili kusuka eGoli kuze kuyoshaya kuso isifunda sethu KwaZulu-Natal la khona khona amabutho kaZulu. Ngicela ukuba ngibahalalisele namhlanje kulomsebenzi omkhulu nonzima kangaka nenabesile.
Wena wendlu Mayete indlovu emanxeba ngekandaba ekazi yokhothwa ngubani ngoba zonke izindlovu ziyokhothwa ngaboni na ilanga lisilahlile madoda kwalakithi kaZulu lapha singenamgodi wokucasha izwe lisiphikile emageba singenasihlangu sokufika.
Hayi ngicela ulukhozi ibutho lube kanye nje.
Fulosha manje ezintabe kwanobamba fulosha manje
fulosha
manje acha acha manje acha acha manje acha acha manje salwana mahaji tabla lupa haita lupa Salaphansi salaphansi salaphansi
ngiyathokoza kakhulu ninabesilo sengivala zulumnyama ngiyazi ukuthi usuku lwami lokuzalwa namhlanje isipho sami yiso lesengiqeda kusithula kunina angibheke lutho olusuka kunina inhlonipho nobumbano nomkhuleko ukuba isizwe siqhubeke sibe munye siye phambili ngalamazwi ngithokoza kakhulu kuhulumeni wesifunda sakwaZulu Natal ngokubambisana kanye nami ubaba uMahlaba ngiyathokoza kakhulu sihlezi sibambisene njalo simunye ingathi ungephela amandla siqhubeke siqhubeke senze umsebenzi wamakhosi umsebenzi wasendlokulu ukuze isizwe siqhubeke sisimame ngalokho ngithokoza kakhulu kubo bonke abathe bafaka isandla ukuba lo msebenzi ube mkhulu futhi ube muhle kangaka njengoba umhle kangaka ukuthi ngokubambisana ngibonge kwabezokuphepha ngibonge kakhulu mama umhlonishwa nomagugu simelane ukuthi nabe nabakwa health bakhona ngithokoza kakhulu ngiyazi kunzima kakhulu kuwe njengamanje emagujwa ukusebenza ikhundla ezimbili kungaphezwa amahlombe akho kodwa sikanye nawe emkhulekweni ukuthi sizobambisana ngicela nje nina besilo isipho nje sisodwa kini nonke ngoba nihlangene ningiculele nje happy birthday ngicela ukuthi dlukulu dlukulu ngisacela dlukulu uzocula uzongiculela
wena wendlovu wena wendlovu ayete
sekhulumile umthumlomo ongathethi manga bese umlungisele uDJ uthi ucela uNdlunkulu wesizwe awenze lo msebenzi Dlunkulu kaMayisela sicela ukunikeza ithuba kuleyo podium.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday dear Bayete. Happy birthday to you.